We were rolling down B Street in a Tennessee summer heat. I can't say it's the land of free, but I tell you that booze runs cheap. And then we met Drake Stare, told him we came from Hamilton. He said he knew a Canadian girl who had a thing for Americans. And all the girls back home will tell you, you're some grown-ass men acting like boys. Some Peter Pan shit we're trying to work out, but when Sunday comes around, will you take us on out so we can be in your arms again? Let me be in your arms again, because I hold you so high, hold you so tight, hold up so I can come home to find you. We took the 40 down to Asheville. We started getting irrational. The place was asking hard questions, all for a bunch of bachelors. And we stumbled down Broadway, and everybody getting sloppy. We met some girls getting married, but they came here to party, and no one knows. There's some Peter Pan shit we're trying to work out, but when Sunday comes around, will you take me on so we can be in your arms again? I want to tell you something about myself. You want me to tell you? I do my best thinking in the shower. Sometimes I do my pre-drinking it. And I think about my name and the politics of labor between Cairo and Groucho. But I'm coming home.
So we're the Arkells, and we are here at the Mod Club in Toronto. We're celebrating the release of our new record, Morning Report.
It's really great for the release to do it in a small space like the Mod Club. It's nice to kind of really get to work out the new songs in an intimate setting with close friends and family and feel really, you know, really connected with the audience.
And I think those first couple of times you play a song, there's sort of like a nervous energy that the band has, and it's actually a good thing. It's like everybody's so excited that it's flying, you know?
It's been kind of a crazy time, but to have like this one moment where we kind of get to celebrate it with our friends and family is really awesome. I'm glad we found a date.
When I heard no, I wasn't surprised. Could have said it was a long time coming. Now you beg for some compromise.
for nothing. And by now you must understand, making do with what I've been given. Read the past on the palm of my hand. A few chapters, I think that you're missing. So I'm wondering, where can we go now? And I'm wondering, where can we go now?
Savannah is actually a song from the last record that didn't make it on the record because it didn't feel like we had totally figured it out yet. So there's an old like version, a High Noon version of Savannah that doesn't sound that much like the one we ended up figuring out how to do. And but I'm really happy that we didn't rush that song because I love the way it turned out.
Anthony has got himself a trumpet and has been practicing diligently. Keep your eyes out for that.
Yeah. Tonight, Tom Moffitt, who is a good friend of mine, is gonna crush it.
We can't bring the Northern Soul Horns with us into America because America is scared they're gonna take over.
And Canadians are stealing our jobs.
So Tony's gonna cover it when we go down there.
Yeah.
I used to be a little sheepish about writing sort of hard on your sleeve love songs. But when you see the reaction to it, and I think a song like And Then Some has those qualities, and it's really gratifying to put yourself out there in a vulnerable way, but see it connect with people and see people sing it back to you.
We actually just played a show at this place called The Key to Bala, and we played the song for the third time ever. And I'm kind of a cold person sometimes, but these two people got engaged. Max called them up on stage, and then we continued back into the song. And then I looked over, and Max was just embracing the three of them in some sort of like group hug on stage.
The two of them were making out.
Let them make out first, and then we did a group hug.
And it actually gave me the feels like that I usually wouldn't, but that was a moment. It caught me off guard.
Found an empty room, locked the door shut. Party raged on, you could only hear the bass thump. Two empty cups, my heart it all came pouring out. You're white Russian, so let me be your boy scout. And when I'm gone, do you think about me? Since you came back, I see things differently. And this love came so easily. We were talking in the dark, but it's so clear to me. I adore you, cause you don't care where I came from. The top where my lips are numb. I love every inch of you, and then some, and then some, and then some, and then some. Well, face to face, tell me what you see. I'm the town crier, and you're reluctant royalty. I understand just when you get second thoughts. I'm New Year's Eve, waiting for the bar to drop. And when I'm gone, do you think about me? When you dream, do I make a screen? In this love came so easily. We were talking in the dark, but it's so clear to me. I adore you, cause you don't care where I came from. Just kiss me in the dark while my lips are numb. I love every issue you would dance on, and dance on, and dance on, and dance on. Think about me when you dream. Do I make the screen? We've been talking in the dark, but it's so clear. I adore you, cause you don't care where I came from. Just kiss me in the dark while my lips are numb. I love every inch of you and then some. And then some, and then I adore you, cause you don't care where I came from. Just kiss me in the dark where my lips are numb. I love every inch of you, and then some, 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 and then some.
Yeah, so Leather Jacket, the way it's recorded and the way most people know it, is, you know, a big, big rock song. And we love playing in that iteration. You know, we really felt it was like a very like intimate family affair. So we decided to take Leather Jacket out into the crowd and just do it campfire style. And I think it's really gratifying to hear like a room full of people singing along to one acoustic guitar. I think there's a lot of power.
Now they're back,
keep attracting. You guys sound beautiful.
Yeah. 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 Y
this for private school, which is cool because it makes this.
A lot of this.
Which is actually an interesting thing to get on stage, I find.
Yeah. I kind of encourage that, to be honest.
Yeah.
So this song is a song about privilege. And people that are born into a very good life but don't quite realize it. But I think there's some humor in it too, because it's like the lyric is, fuck off, don't say I do the same. You're getting off without now, it's a shame.
My favorite line in this song is the line about, born on third base but thought he hit a triple. I think that that line perfectly encapsulates this sort of feeling of when you meet somebody who seems like they've really accomplished a lot in their life, but really haven't, they kind of were born into it. Sometimes it's a good reminder that when you get a leg up, it's good to be maybe a little more humble.
Don't say I do the same. Getting up.